From the nation's capital, Washington, D.C., we've got Big East basketball for you on FS1. As the defending national champion and 17th ranked Villanova Wildcats coming to town to take on Patrick Ewing's improved Georgetown Hoyas. And the standings in the Big East Conference, Villanova still top of the table in front of Marquette, Georgetown, right in the middle of the pack. LeBlanc.
Empty side, pretty play. This kid, great job of going side to side. Really test your weak side defense.
And Pascal knocks down his first shot.
More legs into it. Nice closeout here by him.
LeBlanc. McClung. Shot of the arc. And Mack. Sadiq Bey. He's been hitting that corner jump shot a lot. Booth posted up across the lane and knocks it in.
And that's why I love Bay.
The field, 2 of 6 from downtown. Georgetown, 3 of 6.
Nice
back
cut.
Door. Nice play as Govan put that one on.
Got to keep him out. He's got a good matchup with Roundtree if they get it to him. I think he can take it.
Akinjo off the dribble, knocks down a jump shot. Georgetown, feeling pretty. Akinjo guarded by Booth.
Automatic switch. Ooh, that's deep and effective. Woo. Either nail it or find someone.
Here's Pascal down the lane on the hop.
Wow. Whoa! Water, folks. Here he comes. Big, strong, powerful. Bang at the rim. Two-hand. Bang at the rim. Two-hand. Side to side, always a threat on the catch. Make you play defense honestly.
Booth, the lob inside, and a teardown jam for Cosby Roundtree. At home this season. Booth trying to create space.
Nice hands, boy, they are active.
Gillespie hits the deck, shot clock doesn't reset, it's at 8.
I don't know if they're sure. But Booth knows that though.
5 to shoot, Booth, 16-footer, pinned by Jagan Mosley. What a defensive play.
Well, he's sort of a highlight reel. That's where Govan's got to duck in and beg for that ball.
McClung.
Wow. Boy, fight. How about that? Freeze a guy.
Blair. Front court. Mosley. Out wide, man. Daddy.
And he made that play. He read the fast break. He was...
Couldn't get the call. McClung, he'll shoot it from there. Mack Daddy again. Mack McClung. They keep feeding him. Down the lane this time. The kick, Akinjo.
Nice little combination of the two guards. Don't take a bad shot. Draw two and kick.
Akinjo.
Automatic switching.
Pulls up. Jordan blocked by Bay in the hands of Govan and one.
Well, that's that. Roundtree doing a nice job denying Govan the box area.
Govan in traffic. And one again. Jesse Govan.
A little late on the... Nice split.
And McClung again. The break over the midcourt line. Leaves it. Govan lets it fly. And hits. Patrick Ewing. He's got his boys playing hard, playing discipline, knocking down shots. That old school Georgetown feeling is here. The bench.
You watch out of this match. You're going to go to the boards.
Malinowski. And hits a three. Great job by Javon. Here's Malinowski now driving.
The Blair can shoot it. He can shoot it. On the floor.
There's a trap and another turnover, but McClung side gets it to Govan.
What a nice, quick.
Now McClung. Jamarco Bigot going up high.
And McClung. Look at this, at a giveaway. Hold on. Jesse. Stealing one, like his namesake.
They put 3 seconds on the clock. Now it's .3 on the clock, and that's it. Georgetown, 85. Villanova, 73. 85-73, the final score. The Hoyas prevail. Now let's go to Mike Hill in Los Angeles.